My heart was tortured. Facial feminization surgery lately, and facial deformities. I've been thinking about facial feminization surgery, facial deformities. You know, as trans women, a lot of trans women are having facial feminization surgery these days because, well, there's lots of reasons, but for instance, I'm not a passing trans woman, and when I walk through the world, people stare at me with eyes of hatred or confusion or laughter, and you know, that's why people do facial feminization surgery to a large extent. I'm not judging anyone's choices. But it's part of the erasure as well of us all. Thank you.
A lot of passion. Well, I'm trying.